phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring code?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
So I just go to the telephones to get some upgrades from it.
Cool trick! Hey, do you do parties?
Okay, let's see how I do.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm done.
Oh shit, not you again. Oh god. He must have been on Dante Must Die. I'm having fun so far. I think I'm doing well. I hope I'm doing well. Should be doing well. I keep like getting in with like different people. Are these actual people? Because they're all replacing V apparently, but are they actual people?
So this Clyfod. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
I guess I do want to see what help from Skeletor do.
Mega Buster!
I like this exploration music so far. It's very calming. I know. Why are you telling me this now? There's some stuff over here. You can hold the... Oh, it broke it! Wait, if you hold them all, are they gonna break?
Double break.
Oh no, don't hold them! Okay. So I don't want to be holding them because they break. That's not good. Oh, okay. Okay, well, I know now not to hold these things, because it'll actually, you know, break them, which is good. I tried to mix it so it wouldn't fire that.
Roots
So I can go that way, which I'm sure is the main way? Yeah, it is. So for certain little arms that I really like, I probably don't want to hold them. Ow, shit. Come on, that was pathetic.
Roots have to be coming from somewhere.
So I had to destroy two more. I was about to say, we're just far behind me. I want to be doing so much better. There we go. Mega Buster could be nice. Can I, like... I'm gonna try something. Looks like we're gonna have a party. Here we go. Just don't do these things to me. I know you can do that. If I check the recordings later and that is annoyingly loud, then I'm gonna have to turn it off. I suppose I want to get up there then? Don't you lie to me. Am I in the wrong spot? Wait. Stop that nonsense. There's supposed to be a secret mission down here. Why won't it show up? This is literally the place. It's supposed to be right up here. What? You got me messed up. Am I supposed to go up there first? Wait, this can't be. Something's not right. I wish I didn't go in here. Oh no, not you again. God damn it, no. Oh no. Where's Psycho Siren when you need it? Shit. Please tell me I can go back. Ugh, she walked me out of here. I was gonna be so upset. Did they move? It looks like the pattern is actually right there. There's a blue orb fragment right here. Okay, I got way ahead of the video. Because I'm supposed to... Okay, now you want to do it. Don't let any of the red guys escape. Okay. I can try that. Shouldn't be too hard. The other ones. Am I gonna see him fast or what? This is a challenge. I can actually get rid of these things too. Hey, where are you going? Whoa, no! How? How did I fail? I don't understand how I could have actually failed that. Probably getting stuck on the punchline, which only does a certain amount of stuff, probably is how I failed it. Bastards ran off somewhere. You just did. He escaped. I mean, I'm grinding red orbs at this point, it seems. really not trying to get to in here. Get back here! Where are you going? No, you will not! Why are you up there? You wanna get down there? They're all leaving. They're literally all about to escape. See, he's getting away. There's still one more, and I see him running. He just... What the fuck? He's without the fucking Mega Buster. That seems to be doing better. Oh yeah, that's doing much better. Don't you dare get away. Okay, that went much better. Okay, now we can move on.
There you go. Punchline.
I mean, there's a trophy for picking up a bunch of Mega Busters, so... Now I know that these assholes.
You want
are
me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
And I think he's gonna bring that shit to us. Dickhead, I did not miss you. Go back to Devil May Cry 1. Oh, you belong back there. Come back here. Get over here. Hell with those guys. They really should have given you the option to just be able to swap between these things. What was that all about?
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
Another phone. Are you really gonna just come up in here? I don't really think there's anything I can buy right now that I care about anyway. That is a boss though, apparently. How is she gonna get in here?
You're up, Nico.
Okay. How in the hell did you even...
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Yeah, I did want to get Ruin's spin. Caliber actually looks like it's easier to use now. See what I can do with that, I guess. I'm about to get my ass handed to me.
Chit chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Ew.
This demon. Something different about it.
Oh, is something different about it? That was really in my plans to do.
What?
Boss that just jumps around a lot.
Right there!
spin on that shit, bro. Hey! Back off. What the hell is Lady doing in there? And why is she naked? I don't think we need the whole view game.
Dante's friend
is Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Yeah. Kitty A would kill me right now.
I mean, would she? I don't exactly feel deserving of that right there. You can evaluate any players you match with online. Try giving a stylish rating for anyone who shows their stuff. Collect enough ratings to obtain a gold orb. I never even saw this guy, but whatever. Oh, I have to play as V now?
So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope.
I don't even know who V is. How am I supposed to just play as this dude?
We have a more pressing engagement.
Okay. I guess we'll figure all that out in the next
one. 'Cause every night I will see your light.